Now this morning, a survey from a Pittsburgh-based company finds most students want to return to the classroom. Niche surveyed more than 21,000 high school and college students across the country. 35% even said they would likely transfer schools if online instruction continued. Many also feel they should pay less for online courses than in-person instruction. You can see the complete results of the survey at KDKA.com.